and I'm no better than any of you. But I know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took that bitterness out of my heart. And he could take it out of your heart. You don't have to be bitter. You don't have to be what this world made you. The Quran and Muhammad wants you to rise above what the world made you. You're a servant of Allah, not a servant of the world. And when we internalize that reality, we will change this world. Salam.